Welcome to the Franchise Sales Podcast. Be your own boss. Buy a franchise or a business opportunity.
My name is Mark Brown. I'm the Franchise Development Manager for Charisnack. Charisnack is a franchise package that enables you to start your own successful, easy-to-run business. And our package focuses on delivering healthier snacks to the workplace. We supply things like nuts and raisins, dried fruit, cashews, Brazils, that sort of thing. We tend not to go for the Mars bars and the not-so-good-for-you products, and that way we are much more welcomed into the companies. We do have a connection with the National Blind Children, so every time somebody buys a snack, charity gets 10%, and that helps the franchisee feel good about the work they do, helps the end user feel good about the products they buy from us, and basically everybody wins. It's simple to run. You're out and about, you're meeting people, you're not stuck behind a desk. But most importantly, you're collecting cash virtually from day one. So you are getting a profit from your hard work very quickly. And it's all to do with healthier eating, which is very much in vogue at the moment. The other benefits are that you are in control of your franchise. We're not setting targets for you. We're not making you sell certain products. You buy what you want to buy that you think your customers would like to enjoy. So you have the freedom to run and develop your own business at your own speed and increase in size if you want to, take on other people. There's no extra cost for doing that. Our other benefit really is that our franchisees had the benefit of knowing that hard work is, as I say, generating these much-needed funds for the National Blind Children. We've donated over $350,000 to date. We have two opportunities, one full-time, that's £17,995 plus VAT, and the part-time is £9,950 plus VAT. What do you get? We come and find your first 100 customers for you, so you're part-time, and 200 if you're full-time. So you actually have customers as well as products. So within a few days, you're collecting your money. We also spend up to 2 weeks in the field actually with you in your own hometown or home city, training you in your area to make sure you have a successful launch. You have a dedicated support manager. His training doesn't happen just on training day, which is just one day because it's very simple to run, but it's ongoing and we will always be here to help and advise from day one if you ever need any help with anything. Your evenings and your weekends are free because you can only work really when the businesses that we look after are open. And other benefits are that we find that the business has very low overheads. You don't have to advertise our services. You go and handpick the businesses that you want to look after on the routes that you choose. And you don't need a business premises, which again saves a lot of overhead costs. Potential earnings. What we recommend for the part-time is that they aim for earning around 10,000 to 15,000. Obviously, it's difficult to give exact figures because it depends how many hours they want to work. But assuming it's a mum with children and she's got to pick children up and drop them off, or a dad even, 10,000 to 15,000 would be a good target to aim for. And full-time, somewhere between 25 and 35,000 as well. And that, again, would depend on how many hours a day they work, how they get on with it. So the more efficient they work, obviously, the more they're going to earn in both cases. The kind of people we're looking for are usually well-organized. It helps if they're energetic and motivated. And we're looking for people really from all walks of life. They don't have to be male or female, and they don't have to have any specialist knowledge of anything particularly. We'll train them on that. But just the ability to meet and greet and talk to people is all that's required. So you didn't have to have previous sales experience at all. The display does all the selling for you.
Be your own boss. Buy a franchise or a business opportunity.